am in Napier today. The state of emergency has ended its 7 days.
The residents here in Napier Union Territory had a peaceful protest on Sunday by hanging their barricade homes around the city. And in Yangon, thousands of people had a peaceful protest on Sunday, demanding the release of state councillor Aung San Suu Kyi, among others, who live with virus she blocked main roads leading to the city center. All telecom operators have resumed their internet services on Sunday afternoon after a day-long blackout. Myanmar declared a one-year state of emergency after President Win Myint and Aung San Suu Kyi were detained by the military on February 1st. The military said there was massive voting fraud in the parliamentary elections in November 2020 and demanded a postponement of the new parliamentary session.